Shadir Hamadi. She is promotion executive. Hello ma'am, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Thank you for
I'm good ma'am, alhamdulillah. Ma'am, how are you finding JITEX 2020 today?
It's considered really good, and the fact that during this pandemic and everyone is taking cautious and following the regulation and the rules in this country, which is really good. And people are very interactive and seem interested in JITEX this year.
That's amazing. Ma'am, can you share some information about digital map of Ajman?
I'm Shahad from Ajman Tourism. We have created a digital interactive map for the visitors who visit Ajman for the first time. It's an easy map. You click on the website, which you write digitalmap.ajmantourism.ae. Okay. You will find it, and it shows all of the area, the attractions, the hotels, the hospitals. Like, it's an easy tool for people who, for the first time, they don't know what to do in the destination. It has all of the information. If you click on attraction, then go to culture, then go to Ajman Museum, for instance, you will have a pop-up behind you, you can see. It shows the opening hour and everything, and you can click on the link that takes you to the location immediately. It's an easy, handy tool for people to use. In addition, we have added Masfut and Manama in the map because a lot of people don't know or aren't aware of this location. In Masfut, we have a hiking trail where you would find more information about it in the map.
Yeah, that's amazing. That's a nice. Ma'am, can you share some benefits for people of Ajman digital map?
The benefit is that people to use it. It's handy, like it's with your hand. Like every time, instead of going or searching, all of the information is right in your hand on your phone.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving us your time.